the Field Training Exercise, also known as FTX, is a training event where cadets have to spend multiple days in the woods, completing missions like attacking objectives, ambushing enemies, or raiding areas for supplies. This is a chance for cadets to practice what they've learned throughout the summer.
We read documents, we read doctrine about how to do all these tactics. Obviously, once you come out here, cadets are going to throw some stuff at you that you've never seen before. And that's just really just a test how you're going to adapt to new situations that you're not really used to as a leader.
William says training here in Fort Knox is a little different from training back home.
In New York, we have pretty flat terrain. We don't have this many bugs, snakes. I've seen a black widow here. I don't think I'd ever see that. I've never seen a tick before. Found ticks all over me. So the terrain's a little bit different. A lot of hills, really thick, hot here. Not used to it being hot.
The 3rd Regiment only has a few more training events before they graduate from advanced camp. William says he will miss the friends he has made along the way.
Like, I'll talk to these people for the rest of my life. So, I mean, it's a bittersweet moment leaving them, but definitely excited to go home and see my family and all my friends.
Reporting for the CSD Public Affairs Office, I am Drew Brumfield.